In the days of unrest, he lived along the Ohio, the wide open Midwest. Secession was in the air, the battle lines were being drawn, and the questions were being asked, which side are you? Which side are you on? One hand on the musket, one hand on the plow. Stand with the brave and fight for the South. How can war be civil when blood cries from the ground? For the man in the middle, holding the musket and the plow. His farm was his life, his family was his soul. When he heard the distant cannons, his blood it ran cold. Why can't a man in the middle just be left alone? In the days of conflict, when battle lines are being drawn, when battle lines are being drawn, one hand on the musket, one hand on the plow. Stand for the blue and make the North proud. How can war be civil when blood cries from the ground? For the man in the middle, holding the musket and the plow. What shall be recalled about the man of which we sing, when nothing was recorded in history, not a thing? When the first band arrived, they didn't like his response. He and his family were all murdered in the spring of 61. It was the spring of 61. One hand on the musket, one hand on the plow. The battle has ended along the Ohio now. In the war that wasn't civil, his blood cries from the ground. No justice for the man holding the musket and the plow.